Please welcome Kazuhiro Koizumi, the conductor and music director of the Winnipeg Symphony Orchestra, and the world premiere of A Gift from the Sea, a symphony in one movement by Robert Turner.
Thank you.
That was the world premiere performance of Gift from the Sea, a symphony in one movement by Robert Turner, the Winnipeg Symphony Orchestra, conducted by Kazuhiro Koizumi, in this concert from the Centennial Concert Hall in Winnipeg.